Alvaro and Vino, let's get this class started. It's 6 PM right now. I'm afraid you will come home late. Alvaro, please take off your jackets and hang it behind the door. Okay, Alvaro and Vino, you can sit down right now. Before we start this class, it's gonna be better if we pray together. Alvaro, please lead Vino and his parent to pray together.
Let's pray.
Thank you, Alvaro. Well done. How are you guys? I hope you're all feeling good today. How about you, Alvaro?
Good. Yes.
Okay. And Vino? Are you fine?
Fine.
Okay, it's okay. Nice. Where is Irfan? I can see him. Is he absent today?
Yes, he is. Yes.
Oh, I see. What happened to Irfan? Is he sick? Oh, I see. I hope Irfan will get better soon. Okay. Today we're gonna discuss about hobby. Okay, I'll give you this material. This is for Alvaro. This is for Vino. Okay, and you can read it. There are page 1 and page 2. Okay, now Vino and Alvaro, see the first page. Okay. Vino, please tell me the definition of hobby.
Hobby is an activity done regularly. Regularly.
Yes.
Leisure. In
time
for
pleasure. Okay. So hobby is an activity done regularly in one's leisure time for pleasure. Alvaro, what is the meaning in bahasa Indonesia?
Dalam bahasa Indonesia, hobi adalah aktivitas yang dilakukan di waktu luang untuk kesenangan.
Okay. So that is the definition or the meaning of Indonesia arti dari hobi. Now, Alvaro, can you mention some kinds of hobby?
Playing football.
Okay.
Swimming.
Okay.
Singing.
See. Okay. Next time, you can mention more than only 3 examples of hobby. Okay, but that's great, Alvaro. Okay. And then, Vino, what is your hobby?
Playing football, swimming, writing.
Okay, thank you, Vino. And then for Alvaro, about you? What's hobby?
My hobby is singing.
Singing? Wow, great. Who taught you to sing?
My mother.
Your mother. Your mother is a great singer. And then, where do you usually practice your sing?
I usually sing at my house.
At your house. And then, when did you start to sing?
7 years old.
7 years old. Wow, it's really good. Okay, wonderful. Vino and Alvaro, thank you. So, Alvaro's hobby is singing and Vino's hobby is riding a bike. Nah, the another vocabulary about hobby is like on the first page of your paper. The first is reading. Reading means membaca. Some people have a hobby reading a novel, reading a magazine, reading a book. And then number 2, writing means menulis. Okay, some people likes to write something, articles, and then writes about novels and and the other things. And then swimming or renang. Usually many people like to do anything to do a thing like swimming on the pool. Usually in Solo there are Tirtomulyo or a pool in Manahan. Ada kolam renang namanya kolam renang Tirtomulyo di Manahan. Usually people of Solo practicing swimming at that pool. And then for the next example is cycling or bersepeda like Pino's hobby. And then fishing or mancing. Fishing usually bapak-bapak, they have hobby fishing, ya kan? Bapaknya Pino mungkin like fishing. And then cooking, usually cooking adalah masak. Cooking biasanya hobinya para perempuan, girls, women, usually like cooking. But many chefs in restaurants is a man. Banyak juga koki-koki di restoran itu laki-laki. So cooking is not just a hobby or a passion for women. Jadi bukan cuma untuk perempuan, but also for men or laki. Jadi kalau kalian punya hobi cooking, nggak apa-apa, jangan malu. Cooking itu bukan hobinya perempuan, tapi hobi semua orang. Okay, now we go to the exercise. Jadi setelah kita bahas, after we talk about hobby, the definition of hobby, arti dari hobby, terus vocabularies atau macam-macam hobi apa saja, sekarang kita langsung menuju ke exercise or contoh soal. Usually hobi, pertanyaan tentang hobi itu biasanya gini, Alvaro, what is your hobby? Artinya Alvaro, apa hobimu? Biasanya or usually you answer with my hobby is bla 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 bla. My hobby is bla 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 bla. The second choice atau pilihan kedua bisa juga langsung menanyakan, do you like fishing? You know, kamu suka mancing nggak?
No.
Okay, bisa. Ino bisa menjawab, no, I don't like fishing. Bagus, aku nggak suka memancing. Aku cuma suka naik sepeda aja. Soalnya mancing tuh bosen. I'm bored, misalnya bosen nih kalau mancing. Terus, nah itu tadi kan untuk kalimat pertanyaan. Terus ada kalimat pernyataan atau kalimat yang menyatakan aku punya hobi ini. Nah itu bisa dikatakan atau bisa dituliskan, Alvaro doesn't like painting. Alvaro tidak suka menggambar. Nggak suka berarti Alvaro likes painting. Alvaro suka menggambar. Terus the third choice atau pilihan ketiga itu ada, what is Venus hobby? Bisa langsung nyebut namanya Venus. So that's the example of how to ask about hobby to someone else atau mau menanyakan hobi kepada orang lain. Okay, now Alvaro, please do exercise number 2.
What is your brother's hobby?
Okay, apa artinya?
Apa hobi saudara lelakimu?
What is your brother's hobby?
Swimming.
You mean swimming? Mungkin, ya? Yeah. Or what is your brother's hobby?
Swimming.
No.
Itu loh yang jahat.
Hobi adikmu?
Oh.
What is your hobby?
Hobby we play football.
Okay, so your brothers like playing football? Okay, then... Good. Now it's your turn, Pino. Pino, please do exercise number 3.
What is your sister hobby?
Artinya apa itu?
Apa hobi saudara perempuanmu?
What is your sister's hobby?
Swimming.
Oh, swimming. Okay. Good. Swimming is good for your health. Swimming itu baik untuk kesehatan. It can keep your healthy, and then you have long breath ability. Jadi pernapasannya jadi lebih panjang. Kalau saya sering berlatih berenang. Playing football is also good too, because it can keep your endurance. Endurance itu ketahanan tubuh. Jadi tidak mudah sakit, juga jadi sigap. Kan sering lari ya, lari kesana kemari, jadi gerakannya kecil. Okay, thank you Alvaro and Pino. And then for the last exercise for Alvaro and Pino, I will ask, what is your mother's hobby? What about you, Alvaro?
Cooking.
Cooking. Okay, sip. And then Pino?
Cooking
too. So Alvaro's mother and Pino's mother hobby is cooking, because cooking is really erat sekali dengan perempuan. Girls, women biasanya suka memasak, apalagi berumah tangga pasti yang masakan untuk keluarga. It can be hobby and it also can be a main duty atau tugas utama dari berumah tangga. Okay, that's impressive. I hope you are all understand. Miss Farhan berharap semoga Alvaro sama Bruno paham tentang materi hobi hari ini. Thank you for joining my class today. For next week, I will give you a test about hobby. Test. Okay? Don't worry about score or about on the test. Don't be afraid. Just keep studying and good luck.
Thank you, Miss.
You're welcome. Before the test, please do exercise from number 4 until number 10. Okay, jadi nomor 4 sampai nomor 10, jadi PR untuk di rumah, okay? That is your homework. And thank you for attending my class. Goodbye. Okay, be careful on the road, okay? Okay, now you can prepare to go to home. Silakan pilih kemas-kemas untuk pulang. Mohon, masukkan kertas saja ya biar aman.